Good morning, grandkids. Okay, we're ready to go in here behind the waterfall and proceed on this quest. Come on, grandkids, but stay behind Jazargo and Rascal so that you'll be safe. I think, we had started through here and we'd gotten up to right here. So, and then I had to go do a lot of stuff. I took a lot of weapons and put back in my house, which I am so excited about my Breeze home. When we get through here, I will take you all back to Breeze home in Whiterun and show you what mod my son put in for me. I love my house there now. And I will take you all through it. Okay, let's do this right now, though. This is so pretty. I like this. Bunch of stonework in the middle of this water. A tree planted right up on the top of it. I see a chest up there, too, don't I? Oh, look over there. There's a door for one of them claws. I hope it's the ivory one that I have. Unless I have to find another claw down here. Look around here, there's another tree and an archway. Okay, let's get going. I don't know where I'm going to have to fight the big boss at, but probably through that door up there. Look at this little tree. What is it? Oh, it's a juniper tree. Do I need any juniper berries? I've got my list of all the things that I want to make potions that I will make. I told you I threw away the other stuff, or sold them, or whatever I did with them. So I didn't have so many ingredients, because it was for stuff that I'm never going to make. I added two more today because someone told me that bear claws and what was the other one? Some hanging moss makes a potion that's not a particularly interesting potion, but it's worth a lot of money for some reason. So I put that on there because you know I like to make money. Anyway, I don't see junipers on there. So I guess I don't use that for anything in particular. Let's go up here and see if we can check out this chest. Oh, that wasn't a chest. It was one of these things. Oh, there's a dead man, though. Oh, there's the claw I will need. It's a new one. It's an emerald dragon claw. Cool. I bet when I take that off of there, if that's a pressure plate, something's going to try to kill me. Okay, let's check him. Oh, he's an adventurer, just like us. Oh, look, I got my weight down to 254. So, I'm going to take that. I have a mannequin back at the house I need to dress. So if I took that armor, I should take the boot and the gauntlets and the helmet, and I can put all that on my mannequin. Lost Legends. Take it and read it. It's not worth anything, but I want to read it. It says I have to take it. Oh, poo. Poison the minor healing. I mean, potion. Good. Ooh, several of them. And a steel sword. I don't need that. Oh, whoa, he's even got a hairy chest. I shouldn't have taken all these clothes off. Let's look and see if I read that book if I need it or not. If I don't, I'll drop it. It was only 11 points, so it's not going to give me anything. Lost Legend. Let's read that. Talskar the Elder, Archivist of Winterhold. Lost Legends of Skyrim. I might keep that. I might want to read about the Lost Legends of Skyrim. Take that home and put it in my bookcase. Okay, now, let's see. Whoop! Now, let's see what this is. Take it and read the Ancient Edict. Let this place be forgotten forever. Let it be struck from the rolls of history. Let it never be spoken of by man or mere. Let its very name be lost to the ages. Yeah, but here we are. Ye who enter here know this place was sealed at great price. Honor those who perished here. Turn back and leave them to their rest. Oh my gosh. But I don't want to turn back. I want to go in there. Didn't I take this? Take. I want that. I'm sorry, but I have to do what I have to do. And this is what I have to do. Don't need that. Might gather these on my way back out if I go back this way, because I do want those. Okay. Where's the Emerald Claw? I thought it would be a miscellaneous. There it is. Just look, please. All right, use. Thought I could move this away around. Oh, there it goes. Bear, fish, snake. Okay. Bear. Fish. And snake. I wonder what they'll all line up to. The snake? I'm guessing the snake. Ah, nope, I was wrong. It was the bird. Oh, there's an owl on top. Usually they're all three the same thing. Oh, guys. Oh, that opens all. Look all them doors it opens. They're all going down. All right. I won't have to worry about that. All right. Get my weapon out here. No, that's not. Thank you. Oh, and I've got that. I was told several things. I've got the black bow now. The ebony bow now is my bow. That'll be number two. And I gave Jazargo some regeneration of his magicka and stuff. I even bought him some. And he does have the glass mace. And I think that was all I was told, and I did all that. So, there's another one of them neat carving pictures. I forget what those are called. I know they're done in relief, but I don't know what they're called. That's called. Oh, there's another one. Oh, I started to tell you something about Breeze Home, but I forgot I haven't taken you there and shown you yet. So I'll keep my mouth shut. Oh, there's another. It opens so many doors with nothing in these rooms. Oh, there's those neat pots. I wish I... How much weight have I got now? Oh. If I get to come back out this way, I'll take those. I do want them pots in my home at Markarth. My Dwemer home. Gee, there's just nothing in these places, so why are they here? Mm-hmm. All these doors opened for nothing. I can't even loot that piece of skeleton. Oh, there's all these pretty carvings on these walls, though. They might be telling me a story, but I wouldn't know what. I don't know how to interpret stuff like that. Okay, here we are at the last door. We gotta open this one. So I suppose it still takes the jade. Okay. And it's still there. So bare. Oh well, I guess it's still the same result. Bare, fish, and snake. Okay. I hope. May not even be the same pictures. They're not! Oh my gosh! Maybe I don't have to change them. That's the golden claw! Oh! See? I didn't know it needed the golden claw. Okay, I don't have that claw anymore. I took that back to the owner. And I can't go back and steal it. Was there somewhere in here to get another one? Was it up there at that other place? Oh my god, I'm stuck now because I don't have the golden claw. Okay, I gotta start paying attention in here now. Sometimes something is stuck in those pots, not too often, but I'm sorry, I just realized I was really quiet there for a long time. I'm sorry. Oh, but I'm looking. Are you helping me? We're trying to find a golden claw. I'll bet it was back up there at that other place and I just totally missed it. Because they know that I've already I've already done that other quest, then it knows that I've taken the Golden Claw back. I wish I'd have kept it longer. Good grief. Why wouldn't it still use the jade one? There, all them doors was opening for me, and I was so happy. Thinking I wasn't going to have to worry about any of the doors. But no. Had to stop me somewhere. I don't think there is going to be a Golden Claw in here. Really, I don't. I think it was up there at that other tower. Because there was hardly anything there, but there was some reason for me to go there. And I bet I missed. Bet I missed the Golden Claw there. What do you think? Do I need to go down in that water to see if there's a chest down in there with the Golden Claw in it? Is there a place I can get out? Yeah, right here. That's just way too deep for me. No, I'm not going down there. No, thank you. If the Golden Claw was down in there, this quest would just have to go begging. Because I'm not going down. I wasn't that close to the door. I wasn't ready to go out yet. I was picking stuff. Okay, guys. Something is wrong here. Let's go back the way we came. Is there an easier way to get around there than climbing up all these rocks again? Maybe there is actually a path. Looky, there was a path to here, and I bet there's a path to up there. Of course, Cadmus didn't find it and take it. He didn't know there was a path, guys. There wasn't one visible from where he came upon this place. Who are you? Let's talk.
Maik wishes you well.
Uh-huh. Says you're Maik, the liar. I'm glad you're not my follower.
Maik knows why farmer are blind. It has nothing to do with the Dwemer disappearing, really.
I didn't know the farmer was blind. Why are you here?
The people of Skyrim are more open-minded about certain things than people in other places. Mayik is tired now. Go bother somebody else.
Well, I beg your pardon. You're the one that showed up here.
Mayik is done talking.
Okay.
Mayik is done talking.
Fine. Don't talk. I hear a dragon. Why? Where did he land? I heard him land. There he goes. Is he coming back? Guess not. Where's my path? Where's my tower? That's the thing. Look at my map. Look at my map. I'm way over here. Where the heck am I going? Climb over these mountains just like you did before, because the path doesn't go there, guys. Don't anybody tell me I should have followed the path. Please. What's that over there? I remember passing a camp before I got to the tower, didn't I? No, it wasn't the same camp as the camp up here. I'm going the right direction, guys. So we will check this out. Who are you? If this is the same camp I checked out before, one of you was killed and one of you was not. You went to bed and went to sleep while I was here. Who are you? Can't you talk?
Yes.
Well, fooey on you. You mean somebody just walks into your camp and you just don't talk to them? See, that's empty. Yeah, this was the same camp we was in. Alright, where did we go from here? We're right there. Turn a little bit this away. I guess we went out through the camp here. One this away. You gotta get over here. Three, that's where we gotta go back to. I'll just cheat a little bit. There we are. Now let's go back in there and see if we can find this golden claw. I cannot get the one from the trader that I took it back to. It was his. What if he would sell it to me? Oh God, I bet it would be a lot of money. I don't think he'd have to do that in order to do a quest. What? Do you like that glass mace? Evidently. You know the way I lay my arm on the side of my chair and my hand over on the keyboard working the keys on that I use my left hand on puts my wrist up to my elbow asleep. It gets so terribly uncomfortable after a while. Looky there at that quest arrow. Is that pointing all the way down the hill to the cave? Or is that really pointing down these stairs? Rascal thinks so. To the golden clock. Alright, let's go see again. Come on, my rascal. Oh, you was down here too. Okay, you guys know something I don't know. Evidently. But you didn't the last time. See? See? When you go... How can going down those stairs bring you right back out here? Because you didn't come back up the stairs. Look.
You're taking us somewhere warm, I trust.
No, I'm not taking you somewhere warm.
Lead on,
trying to get in the door. Look. What? Alright, we came right inside. We are on ground level. If you guys will let me go anywhere, I'd appreciate it. Oh. All right. From here, we went up the stairs. Oh. We just turned around and went right back down the stairs we was on. You stupid idiot. Now, once we got up here, there was a downstairs, right? No, that's the stairs we came up. Don't even look around again. Now look for a golden claw. We looked in all this stuff before. There's not a golden claw laying in there. This is going to be a long video because I forgot to set the timer. So this will have to be for Saturday. There's my chair. Ooh, there's a nice helmet. Hey, I took that soul gem. How come it's there again? I wouldn't have missed that. Because I remember looking at the base. I got in the chest. And I took that soul gem. I think I'll take that helmet. What's my weight? It's still low enough. See, that's showing down the hill to that cave. Look, that's the steps we went down before that when I was here that we thought went downstairs. Just as the stairs I came up. You're such a dummy. Alright, I remember I didn't want that. What's that back there? A Dwemer lever. I don't want that. I've got several cups. That wouldn't be locked back again if I had already been in it, would it? Surely not. Oops. Yes. Well, looky there. I haven't been in here. Why isn't there a golden claw in here? Ring of Stamina. Scroll of Harmony. I've got that. Probably two of them. Anyway, take everything. no golden claw. No golden claw. What'd that kick? I don't know. Okay, this went out on the overlook. There was a bird nest with no egg. Here was a chest. Look, I unlocked that too. I know I did. Thank you. I didn't lose very many picks. Lucky. Flawless ruby, gold, a hide shield, and a drummer metal plate. I don't want either one. No golden claw. I don't get it, kids. I don't get it. There should either be a golden claw somewhere, or I should have still had that golden claw before taking it back. This makes me very unhappy. Very, very unhappy. Have you been guarding the door, Rascal? Or are you just anxious to go? I know I climbed up here before because I remember walking around here. Thank you. And when I walked around here, I didn't find any other thing. No other entrance, no, not anything stashed around. What's that music? Can you hear that music, or do I have it turned down too low? I can hear it. I would like to have that turned up loud. It's a very orchestral piece of music. Okay, there's nothing around here. See, the road from there stops from there. There is a road down there. Surely that will go. That's not that paved road, but will this? Oh, leave me alone. Am I going toward the waterfall? I think I am. I think I am. No, There's my quest marker. Okay, goes this way. I have to go around these. See, that was why I took off across the mountains. This doesn't go down there. Looky how far away I am. See, I'm going the wrong way. Okay, I'm going to cheat again. That's not... Oh, it took me back to here. I thought I had a marker outside the waterfall. Well, it's this way, so let's just climb down again. Seeing this is easier than searching, searching, searching. Oh! Sorry. Give me some help. Thank you. Now, give me back my sword. Okay, you guys, let's try and... I thought where we was at, the waterfall was coming down from this-a-way. Are we on the wrong side of the thing? How did we get it over here? Is the cave over there? This is wrong. Wrong. Can I get back up there? I doubt it. Haha. They didn't come with me, did they? They know that I'm stupid. I gotta find some place to climb over. There's no place over there smooth enough for me to get up on, except right at the pouring over the edge waterfall. I'm not gonna do that. You know, I saved just before I went in that waterfall. Right there. There's where we want to go. Yes, please. Was there anything out here around the waterfall that I was supposed to find? I don't see anything. Sometimes, look, Jazargo looks at me like, you're unbelievable. You really know what you're doing. Who is it that I'm following? Do you think he thinks those kind of thoughts? Probably. I don't need that. I tried to look behind that waterfall to see if there was anything there before, but I didn't. It looks like you might be able to go behind it, but you can't. And there isn't anything here. Now, I went down in there a little bit, but it got deep, and I'm not going there. No way, no how. I don't see any tips or ends of any secret chests or anything. You know, if I was to look in my inventory and find what I needed is in there, I would be so angry after all this messing around. I searched him. I didn't leave anything on him that was anything. I took this. Why is this still here? I mean, we did all this. Oh, it's because I went back and started again. And I read this. And take. And you better save this time. After all this. Okay. Let's do this again. Bearfish snake. Back here. I thought I'd drop down far enough. I can't make it go backwards. What was the middle one? Was it bird? I don't think so. I think it was this one. Something smells foul. It's old and musty in here, I'm sure. I'm taking them. Scared me. Okay, guys, we've found no claw. And without changing that, I stuck that claw I thought I had in there. And got shot at by those things. Okay. There's the claw. Do I have an... Should I use the ivory claw? Use. You cannot equip this item. This? It's already mine. Bird dragon. Oh. This one's got a dragon on it. Let's see if that works. Bird dragon. Bird. Dragon. Now see, it didn't tell me to use the ivory one. Let's see if this works. Get ready to back up real fast. It did! That looked like a golden claw. I didn't know it was an ivory. I've wasted all this time going back and looking. That makes me so mad. That looked like a golden claw when I put it in there before. It should say you need an ivory claw. I think that's hateful. Really hateful. I'm going to be so angry when I take a swing at this boss in here just because that was hateful. No, that's hateful. Okay, guys, are you ready to do this? Grandkids, stay back. Should I be sneaking for a while? Get some sneak points. Let's sneak. Sneak! There you are. There's one of them neat things, carvings on the wall. Looked like there's a tunnel that way and a tunnel back there. Well, that one may be a blank wall, but watch out for pressure plates. There's where we go. Search the urn. It takes the gold. Oh, look at that door. You know that opens. There's no lever or pull chain. There's a burial urn hidden back here. Ooh, ooh. Oh, take all and give that magic to Rosargo. What's this? Oh, don't put that away. What is that? Potion of land, so strange you couldn't tell it was a bottle. Potion of vigorous healing. I'll take that. Where are you, Rosargo? There you be. I'm gonna give you this.
If anyone sneaks up on us, I'll smell them coming. Or I might not. We will see.
Yeah, or you might not. Your face looks awful silly in that hood right now. How strange the way that's made. Very ugly. And if that's your mouth, it keeps going. I don't know what you're doing. Okay, I'm going to give you something.
So much room to carry.
That's okay. You can carry lots of potions. There it is. Oh, no, that's yours that I gave you before. Potions. I love my new menu system. Thank you, my son, for giving me this. There it is. You can have this, Rosargo. There you go.
We follow then.
Okay. We are going down here into danger. At least the gate has been opened for us. Ooh, we're going into a big stone hall. Big place with lots of steps up to a sarcophagus or a table. Oh, I'm scared. Oh, there's things going to jump out of these sarcophaguses. There's four of them. Get ready to fight, guys. Grandkids, stay back there. They didn't do it. Oh, my alarm went off. I don't want to quit, guys. I don't want to quit. But I have to. Okay, this one will be for Saturday. I probably, as soon as I end this, will start right in again. And it'll be for Sunday. Because I can't quit. Okay, grandkids, I'm going to say this right here. And I'll get to keep on playing, but you're going to have to wait a day. Sorry. All of you come back, and I will see you next time.